Dumela dumela bakhulu dinyame tijenis ye azvina kumira zvakanaka gore rino hakusi kudyiwa rinopisa ndati vanhu varikuda kutraya kushinga kuuraya mwana wapresident Emmerson Mnangagwa nyandiusangana nayo panapa irikunzi an unidentified intruder reportedly breached security at Borodeo residence of David Kulakwashe Mnangagwa, son of President Emmerson Mnangagwa and deputy finance minister. This incident occurred on two separate occasions this month. Nyaya iri panapa iri kupisa parikunzi parikuzongo vanhu vari kuenda kuBorodeo ningirini kumba yemuchinda deputy finance minister mwana wapresident ED Mnangagwa parikunzi kuri kuzongoonekwa mabullets and stuff zviri kungoitika zvinhu zvisiri kunzwisisika vanhu vari kungonzwa kungopinda ikoko. So according to Newsday ndo parikunzi police have been left baffled after two security breaches on the two separate days at Borodeo, home of President Emmerson Mnangagwa's son and Deputy Finance Minister David Kulakwashe Mnangagwa. In the latest incidents on June 25, an intruder whom police are dubbing the Ghost Rider left six cartridges, three outside Mnangagwa's main bedroom door and three on the lawn outside the double store property on Kamel Road, which is guarded by two police officers, sources told Zim Live. The first breach took place on June 23 at around 10 p.m. when Mnangagwa, who was watching TV with his wife, called the police officers after hearing unusual noises coming from the ceiling. The officers surveyed the house and the perimeter but saw nothing suspicious. Mnangagwa called the officers a second time around 11:50 p.m. and asked them to check the roof. The officers found a bag loaded with some of the deputy minister's possessions, including torn documents and two Apple MacBook laptops and a MacBook iPad, which appeared to have been deliberately damaged. The deputy minister, according to sources, said all the items had been taken from his bedroom. He also informed officers that his gun, a 9mm Beretta pistol with 15 live cartridges, was missing together with $500 cash, which was in the bag. In the kitchen, the intruder had retrieved a loaf of bread from the kitchen unit and dumped it on the floor near the door. In one final bizarre act, the intruder went to the garage and cut the driver's headrest of Mnangagwa's parked Land Rover Defender. Police swarmed the property on June 24, including a canine unit, but there was no trace of the suspect and no evidence of any forced entry, Zim Live understand. And then just after 7:30 on June 26, the deputy minister's 8-year-old son went to his parents' bedroom, and as he was about to knock the door, he saw a live cartridge lying on the floor and police were called. Investigators managed to locate three cartridges within 2 meters of the door and a further three of the lawn outside the property. Police are certain that the live cartridges inside the house were definitely not there when they attended the first incident, a source said. The two insiders have left police thinking they were chasing a ghost rider, because how is it possible to twice enter a house guarded? Police spokesperson Assistant Commissioner Ponyati initially said he was busy and later did not take our calls. A 35-year-old David was named to the strategic ministry by his father in September last year amid nepotism criticism. Asina kumira zvakanaka nyaya iri panapa ndakada kuitarisa guys iri kutanga nyaya yechipoko so kumba kwemwana wa President Emmerson Mnangagwa, because wanaika kumba kunzvimbo dzedzaka kunowanika ma CCTV zvekutodaro vanenge vane ma CCTV kana uchida chimbonotraya unoona ma CCTV yanenge aripo, security iripo, everything, but hapana chavari kumbotresa, havasi kumbonyatsoona kuti zvikufamba sei. Varizongoona kuti imi atosiya mabara kamunhu vavo ade mbone ko mangwari pa loan mangwari pa chinchi zvinhu zvacho hazvikunzi kusika pakambo pakone kwa ma laptop ake atariswa akatorwa am ceiling akuti zvinhu zvacho zvakatotorwa mubedroom make zvinhu zvikunetsa kutadzonzwisa kuti vanhu vacho ava saka vari kugara muceiling yake here kana kuti vari kuita sei kana kuti zvipoko hazvisikunyatsonzwisisika but muzimbabwe ndonyaya iri panapa mamiriro ayakaita handisi kuzivawo kuti imimi makada kuitarisa mukuionawo sei nyaya guys asi inini chandiri kuona ndechekuti hakusi kudyiwa rinopisa hakuna peace kumba ikoko ndo chokwadi chandiri kuona panapa.